His wife attended his funeral, but it is not clear whether she has been released from house arrest.